All right, we're at a really fancy breakfast spot. I don't know if you've heard of it. So, the things you do to get to McDonald's.
Yeah. That's so icy.
Look at the, look at him, he's spinning it.
He's
killing it. This guy is killing it. Yes! Yes!
Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy!
Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, way too far, too far. Man, we found ourselves. That wasn't that a shimmy to be remembered.
A shimmy to be remembered. We're on a bridge, we're here for the sunrise, a beautiful snow-capped bridge in the middle of Norway. It's a walking bridge, so no vehicles, and we just had McDonald's, and we all feel like crap.
Yeah, we really do. This is actually the town of Lillehammer. On our way down south, we're probably gonna hit Sweden today, and then make our way to Oslo for the New Year's Eve celebrations.
And of course, we're gonna shimmy on the way.
We're back in the scenic location. We just got a quick shot for the vlog.
Basically, we're in Sweden right now. Take a look around. There's a bunch of forests, long pine trees, or trees that would be in Sweden. It's still a lot of snow on the ground, so it's still fairly cold. We got our gloves on. See our breath. Beautiful area, though. Beautiful area. Welcome to
what
Sweden.
What happened, Lionel? I think I misplaced my leg.
I think I've broken
You can skate on this.
Hold on, let me just get out of this car. It's such a hassle to get out of here with this bag on my lap.
This is not a good...
My hammies
are stretched.
All right,
hold on. Everyone, there's only one thing we can do in a situation like this, and that is some shimmying.
You're right. I might shimmy.
My body. Come to me.
This is the shimmy zone. This is the shimmy zone. And I know the wind's pushing me a little bit.
This is the slipperiest I've ever seen.
Really?
Do it with a beat. All right, run.
Oh,
bro, that's... Well, that could have been expected.
Run. You have to run.
You have to run.
You're going to try to push me.
I'm going to grab you.
Yeah.
Oh, my caboose. Oh,
I think I've broken something.
I hope there's not somebody like in the window up there looking down on us. Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Welcome to Sweden.
This is forest.
Oh, toffees.
Wait, isn't toffee Swedish?
It's like the land of lakes, basically. The land of many lakes.
How many?
I don't know, there's like thousands.
Thousands of lakes?
Yeah, if you look at a map, it's like thousands of lakes in Sweden.
Let me take a look at a map real quick.
Hey, the land of many lakes.
I thought Minnesota was the land of many lakes.
Minnesota doesn't have Vikings. Wait, isn't Minnesota Vikings a thing?
I think we discovered something.
There's no lakes here.
Look in Sweden.
I think there's lakes everywhere, dude.
Right here. There's no lakes.
Alright, people, we are
here we
now
go.
Passing
Sweden.
Swedish meatballs.
I want some Swedish meatballs. Where is IKEA? I do not see IKEA.
I think it was all a lie.
You guys tricked me.
Wait a minute, this is the technical border right here.
Alright. Everyone put the guns away.
Put the guns away. Which gun?
Fireworks. Where's my passport?
Where's the fireworks?
Wait, can I please have my hat, Lionel?
Yep.
On the next adventure, people.
Sam, use the trail because some of the stuff on the line you sink.
No, I just want to run. Why is he doing this?
He's about to meet his ancestors very soon.
And here we have a wild Samuel Som running through the jungle about to find his mate. Be careful, you'll soon hear his mating call.
Ooh, I think that was a mating call.
Oh, he's coming closer. You see him coming closer. He's heard the mating call.
That was a good run. How do you feel?
I feel good.
Okay.
Log Rock here, updating the vlog today.
I found 1,000 ducks.
He found 1,000 ducks. Let's tell you where we are. Guess where? Not in Norway. We're in Sweden.
Sweden! We've made it to Sweden! Oh, surprise! Oh, wow, surprise! We're in Sweden!
Trees everywhere. I think we've left the mountains behind. We found ducks, thousands of ducks. We're doing a little bit of a drone ride.
1,000 duck park.
The 1,000 duck park, I don't think they call it that. But yeah, we're just here for a couple hours just to say that we've been to Sweden. We're chilly, freezing, the wind is biting, and I'm about to fall off a log, so catch you later. Oh.
Oh, you came back.
Is that a drone? What's up, drone? Yo, what's up, drone?
Hey, drone.
Get back.
Hey, drone, what are you thinking? What are you thinking? What do you think? Oh, he's gone. He didn't like us.
You guys made your own boy angry. That's actually a really good shot.
Let's get something to eat, boys. We have time to get something to eat.
Wait, let's get one shot. All right, look at the drone, everyone. It's gonna go right over.
Scary.
But before that, we're gonna walk around the town, get some coffee, and we've met some new friends. Look at this!
The crew is here in Europe. We're gonna have a great time tonight, fireworks, and also you're gonna catch some great footage later. All right?
We're gonna see how many times it slips on the ice.
So guess what? We're in Europe, and they seem to have learned a thing or two about American capitalism. Cause guess what? This is a bathroom, and we're gonna have to pay to get in. But guess what? He wants to go to the bathroom too, so we're gonna get 2 for 1.
New slogan: Free the pee. 2024.
Free the pee in 2024.
New Year's Day now.
Really?
It's New Year's Day.
2023.
Woo!